Secretary of War Stimson and General Eisenhower at the invasion front, where the great drive has been planned. Winston Churchill inspects a captured robot platform for launching rocket bombs such as have been hitting London. The American sector, which the Prime Minister leaves, knowing the big push will soon begin. A giant air assault prepares for the offensive. RAF planes drop clusters of lighted flares to mark the target. A German defense position, which is to be obliterated. Then the bombers blast the marked target. American bombers in the smashing of the Nazi battlefront. The smoke of the stupendous bombing covers the enemy line, and the ground artillery continues the obliteration. British and Canadians drive forward, and there's a huge American breakthrough. A tank takes a slide in this battle of armor. Hordes of Nazi prisoners are taken, and the air action is incessant. American fighters peel off, and an enemy plane is ripped by the streams of hot lead. The Nazi falls in flames, a German plane destroyed, and then another on the ground in a strafing attack. A munitions train blown up. A plane attacked by fighters. An Army Air Force film presents a remarkable scene of a rocket bomb exploding in the air. Watch it.